pedal. Clear all around. On your left. Clear left.
Okay, Mike, you've had a bit of suspension damage. There's an incident in Griffin's Bend. Looks like it's Anderson. Your start's okay. We can build something from this.
Side, clear to the right.
Come on, okay, this
side is in our way. Big time now, find our way going into Griffin's Bend. Looks like P6 has gone off in Griffin's Bend. Ahead is now 0.7. You're locking your right front into Skyline. Forest's Elbow, incident in Griffin's Bend. We think it might be RX.
On your right, clear right.
The leader has just done a 212.7.
Come on, Mike. Nicely done.
Front brakes. Incident in quarry. It looks like RX. The next car is Hunter. P5. That's your fastest lap today. Sector 1 is 2.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 3.1 seconds off the pace. You're locking your right front going into Hell Corner. Spinned it in the cutting. guy behind is catching. The gap's now 2.1 seconds.
Fastest first sector you've done so far. Great stuff.
All right, Mike, you want to watch your water temperature. It's looking a little high. Track limits, come on, keep it between the white lines. You picked up a bit of aero damage. You're locking your fronts going into Forest Tailbone. The leader has just done a 210.9. Chase.
We need some cool air into the RAS on the straight. Your engine's overheating.
Okay, Mike, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. 2 laps remaining.
All clear. Go, go, go!
Your engine temperatures are looking better now. Car behind, take care, rejoin him.
Time in Sector 2 so far today. Great job.
Fastest lap for Anderson, 209.0.
One more lap to go. Just keep it smooth.
You're locking your left front into L corner. right front into Griffin's Bend. All right, Mike, if you don't cool this engine, you're really going to fuck it up. Go easy on the engine or it's not going to last the distance. Just take it easy. Let's see if we can get it to the finish. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.